You know, it's true that the devil likes attention. You see, but he likes it more when he's anonymous, when you are not aware he's there. Meanwhile, he's running the show. So he either makes it look like it's just a natural occurrence, it's your fault, or it's God's fault. He likes it best like that, because he knows that you will never fight him as long as you're not aware he's there. That's why he's there running stuff in the background. You're busy blaming God, busy blaming yourself, or busy blaming natural occurrence. You'll never fight him. But you see, like Paul in the island of Melita, Acts chapter 28, here, as you begin to fan the embers, like a Patros Catalaya, hey, this serpent will come out and reveal itself. You edge the devil out of your life. As you speak in tongues abundantly, you make your life hotter. You increase the temperature of your life. And as you do, you put that devil to flight. Can you shout amen?